The story you about to hear is complete fiction. It is, however, made up of a group of stories, true stories, about real people, thus creating real characters going through real things. Thus making the story itself real, true, and a real story, a true story, is nonfiction. Our story begins in a dark place. A place where you learn everything you ever thought you wanted could potentially be the very thing that leads to your destruction. The very thing you should fear. This is a lesson learned the hard way, experience being the only teacher. I mean, you can't exactly tell a broke man that money is evil and expect him to listen to you, now can you? Nah, he's got to go down that road. He's got to face them demons himself before he can acquire that knowledge. The money solves one group of problems only to introduce another. Strangers become friends. Friends become enemies. The fame, just like any other drug, feels incredible until you realize that all that adoration, all that love, ain't real. And the women, the women, a drug you use that uses you anyway. A high for a high, so to speak.